So a lot of people have questions about how durable an implant is, so we decided to put it to the test.
So squeezing, twisting, pulling, and don't forget closing on the door. Not that's ever going to happen. It's still intact. And just in case you ever plan on hammering your breast.
Not bad. What about driving over it? And it made it.
Stabbing.
And that's why they called it a memory gel. It goes right back.